What's up, guys? It's your boy Rixie, and welcome back to the channel. So today, guys, I'm going to show you guys a very simple step-by-step method you can follow and start getting some sales on Clickbank, guys. So all of this, watch the video step-by-step till the end so you don't miss any of the steps I'm going to be showing you guys, and take action on the method to start making some sales and getting some traffic and making sales on Clickbank, guys. So if you're new to the channel, be sure to subscribe to the channel, guys, to get notified every time that I post new videos on how to make money online and my online any methods, guys. So guys, if you want to learn to make some extra money fast online as well, be sure to click the first link in the description to learn more. So let's get into the video, guys. Let me show you guys how you can follow this method step by step and start getting some traffic and making some sales on Clickbank. Okay, guys, so the first step is to go to the affiliate marketplace, and you're going to choose a high converting product and also a product that is having a high percentage per sale, so you're going to make a lot more money anytime that you make a sale, guys. So all you have to do is go to Clickbank, and all you have to do is you're going to promote a particular category. So with this method, I'm going to be showing you guys it converts better in categories like e-business and e-marketing products. So make money online type of products are converting very well with this free traffic method I'm going to be showing you guys. You can also promote products in the health and fitness, as I'm also going to show you guys examples of people that are promoting products in the health and fitness, spirituality niches. So you can promote health and fitness products and spirituality niches products in this free traffic method I'm going to be showing you guys. But for this example, guys, we are going to be using products in the e-business and e-marketing category. So you have basically on e-business and e-marketing category, and you're going to find a lot of products, guys. And the next step, guys, is that if you want to make a lot more money, guys, you want to sell high ticket type of products on Clickbank, guys. So if you want to make a lot more money, all you have to do is click on popularity, or you have to click on average per sale. I'm going to show you the highest products that you can make a lot more money, guys. So you can see this type of products, you can make up to $1,000 with this particular product, but the gravity is very low, guys. So you want to look for products that are selling very well and also are paying a high commission for every sale that you're going to be making, guys. So you can go down so you can see gravity is low. We're going to look for a high gravity type of product, guys. So let's go right down. So you can see 11 gravity. So let's go to the next page. I'm just going to search for a high converting product, guys. So one of the highest converting products is this one, guys. So this one, the Super Affiliate System by John Cristani. So you can see you can make up to $507 if you promote this particular product and make a sale, guys. So you just need only one sale to make $500 per day with this particular product, guys. And one of the main reasons you want to promote this product, guys, is that you can see it has a high gravity of 34, which means that affiliates are still making a lot of money from promoting this product, guys. And you can see as a rebuild, which means that you can also make some extra money from rebuilds, guys. So we're going to be promoting this particular product for this example, guys. So you can see you can make up to $500 promoting this product. So the next step, guys, I'm going to show you guys the free traffic method you can use and go and post this product for free, and you can get a lot of free traffic back to this affiliate offer. And if you make only one sale, guys, you're going to make a lot of money. So all you're going to do, guys, is that you're going to be copying and pasting advertisements, and you're going to be getting free traffic back to your affiliate offer, guys. So all you have to do from here, guys, is that you're just going to go to the affiliate page. So if you go to the affiliate page for this particular product, guys, you already have tools that is going to help you to just copy and paste these advertisements and driving traffic back to your affiliate offer, guys. So what I'm going to do, guys, is that we're going to be promoting this product on this website. So this website, nullads.org. So this is a website you can go and post your advertisement for completely free and drive traffic back to your affiliate offer, guys. And the good thing with this product, guys, is that it already have classified ads that you can just go and copy and paste on this website. So you don't need to do any of the extra work. You can just go and copy and paste, guys. So this one is scrolling at the bottom. So you click on free traffic methods, swipes. You're just going to go to this page, and you're going to see ad titles that you can just copy and paste on classified ads. You're going to start getting free traffic back to your affiliate offers, and any sale that you make, you're going to make up to $500, guys. So this is classified ad title. Everything is just copy and paste on this website I'm going to be showing you guys. So let me show you guys the website, and let me show you guys examples of other affiliates that are already using this website, guys. So this is the name of the website, as I show you guys, nullads.org. You can post a lot of free advertisements on this website and link people back to your affiliate offer, guys. So let me show you guys some examples of other affiliates that are using this website. So you just type for the example. So let's say, for example, money. And just choose, for example, United States, and click on search. You're going to find a lot of results of people that are promoting different type of products as well, guys. So let's open this one, for example. Let me open some other ones. So you can see, guys, there are a lot of ads. So a lot of ads. You can see if you go to the second page, you're going to find other ads as well that people are posting on this website, guys. So you can see all of this. So let's click on this one, for example. So let's click this one, for example. So you can see, guys, this is a simple ad and they're going back to the website, guys. So let me check out this other ad that we just opened. So you can see this one, it's a simple ad and they're linking back to a product on ClickBank, guys. So this person is also promoting the super affiliate system on ClickBank. So if you click on this link, it's going to take you back to an affiliate offer on ClickBank. So let's go to this link. I can see, guys, this person is also promoting this particular product on this website, guys. So whatever it is, just go and copy and paste this ad on this website and you can get a lot of free traffic back to your affiliate offer, guys. So you can see these are a lot of other ads. So you can see work from home ads, these are online jobs, survey jobs that you can go and promote, guys. So let's click on this one. You click on this one, for example, you're going to see the product that this person is promoting on this website. So you can see, so all you have to do is just go and post your ads on this website. And also, you guys, you want to post your ads on countries that have a lot of traffic, guys. So if you go to this website and search for ads, you're going to find a lot of different ads, guys. So all you have to do is go on to this website and you're just going to paste ads. So you don't need to register on this website to get started. It's completely free for you to post your ads on this website and you don't even need to register to get started. I want to make sure, guys, that you want to post in the right country. So you're going to be posting, for example, in the United States, United Kingdom, Canada, and countries like France. So you don't want to post in all other countries that are not going to be getting a lot of sales, guys. So the best countries that you can post in is United States, United Kingdom, Canada, and sometimes France, guys. So you want to post, like, example, in this three countries because they're English speaking countries and they convert the most when you're promoting different affiliate products, guys. So all you have to do from here, guys, is just going to click on post ads for free. So you're going to click on this and you can just write your ad, guys. So all you have to do is input your email. So you can just input your email. So let me just input this email, for example. I'm going to input a password for your advertisement. So if you want to come and edit this ad later, you're just going to use this password to log in and edit your ad later. So you're just going to put a password. And that's it, guys. All you have to do is write a title of the ad. So to write the title of the ad, guys, is very easy. So this product already provided us all the ad title and all the ad description that you can just copy and paste, guys. So all you have to do is go back to the affiliate page of this product. So you can see classify ad title. So you can just copy this one, for example. So you can see there are a lot of different ad titles that you can copy, guys. So you can just copy this one, for example. And we're just going to paste on the website. So we're just going to paste this as our title. And next, guys, we're just going to leave the price. You can just leave a price at zero. And next, guys, if you want to add images, you can add an image. You can just click on this and you're going to select an image of the product you're promoting. So for example, we're just going to leave it blank. And next, we want to select a category. So for this category, we're just going to choose a relevant category, advertising and marketing. So we're just going to leave it like that. And next, we want to choose the country, guys. So this is very important. You want to choose a country. You want to choose United States, because if you choose, for example, this one, it's going to go to other countries like this, guys. So you want to paste this in countries that has a lot of traffic and has the highest conversion rate. So you want to choose United States or United Kingdom, for example. And you can choose the states, guys. You can choose a state that you want your ad to be posted in. So I'm just going to choose a big state from here. So for example, I'm just going to choose California, for example. And next, guys, they're asking you to input a phone number, guys. So you don't need to put a valid phone number. You can just write any phone number inside here and you can just submit, guys. So you can just write this, for example. And next, you want to input your website. So it's very important as well. So you want to input your website, guys. This is going to be your affiliate link. So all you have this, go to ClickBank. So you're just going to click on promote. We're going to get our affiliate link and we're going to post it as our website address. So you're going to click on this, generate hub links. We're going to copy our affiliate link and we're going to shorten this link as well, guys. So it's going to go to Bitly. You're just going to click on create. You're going to paste our affiliate link. And that's it, guys. Our affiliate link has been created. We're just going to go and paste as our website address. And next, guys, you can input your name. So you can just input your name, for example. And next, you can just leave your address. You can just leave, for example, New York. You can just write a simple address like this. So it doesn't matter. All you have to do is to post the ad on this website. So you can just verify this. And next we want to input this capture, so we're just going to type this. And that's it, guys. All has been done. All I have to do is just write the ad, and you're going to leave links in the ads as well. And next you're just going to click on submit, guys. So all you have to do from here, guys, you're just going to go back to the Super Affiliate system. So you can see the ad has already been written for you. So this is the ad description that's already been done for you. You can just copy all of this. We're just going to paste on the other website. So we're just going to paste as our ad. So that's it, guys. So all you have to do is input your affiliate link here as well. So we're just going to go back to Bitly. We're just going to copy your affiliate link. Just going to paste this on this link. And that's it, guys. And you want to make it to show as a link inside the ad. So we're just going to select this. We'll just click on link. I'm going to paste the link as well. So I'm going to click on OK. That's it. This is the link, guys. Also, we can also increase the size of this. So we can bold this and increase the size of this so that it can stand out from the ad, guys. So that's it. It's going to be like this. So anytime that anybody see this ad, they're going to see our link and they're going to click on our link. And once they click on the link, they're going to go back to our affiliate offer. And if they buy the product, guys, we're going to make up to $500 plus from selling that one particular product, guys. So that's it. What I have to do from here is click on submit and your ad is going to be posted. So all you have to do from here is click on post ad. And this time, guys, you can see our ad has been submitted on this website and our ad is live, guys. So you can click on view your ads. So you can click on view your ads and you're going to see your ad on this website. So this is our ad has been posted on this website. And you can see this is our link. So anyone that click on this link, they're going to go back to our affiliate offer and they're going to go to the webinar, guys. So they're going to sign up for the free webinar training that this product is going to sell them on. And once they attend the live training and they decide to buy the product, and if they buy the product, we are going to get a commission anytime that anyone buys this product, guys. So all I have to do is just go and post this free ad on this website, guys. So you can create different ads to post on this website, because you can see if you duplicate an ad on this website, it's going to get deleted. So you don't want to get duplicate ads on this website, and you can still be promoting the same product, guys. So if you don't want to get duplicate ads, guys, so all of this, you just go to the free ad forum and you're going to find a lot of ads that you can just go and copy and just paste on this website and link it back to the same affiliate offer, guys. So if you go to the freeadforum.com, you're going to find a lot of different ads. So if you click on business opportunities, for example, you're going to find a lot of related ads that you can just copy and link it back to that affiliate offer, guys. So these are a lot of different ads that you can just come and copy. So I have just open all of this. I can see just copy this entire ad. So you can just create the ad to be a lot longer. Then you can just copy all of this and post it back on the other website and link it back to the other, to the affiliate product, guys. So you can promote different affiliate products on this website as well. So that's it, guys. If you found one in this video, guys, be sure to leave a like on this video and also subscribe to the channel to get in front of time that I post new videos on how to make money online and click bank earning methods, guys. And if you want to learn to make money fast online, be sure to click on the first link in the description to learn my most recommended method to start making some extra money fast, guys. So that is it. I'll see you guys in the next video.